trip on a ship to the bit for a fit or to sell a summer.
Pick a beautiful slop
with a cherry on top.
You don't need an excuse.
Imagine a place that is tiny, totally clean.
Suspended. Yes, that's what they said. Young man, what in the who has gotten in your head? Now, Horton has found us. We're safe on a clover. But clearly our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking just a bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning tomatoes into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed and think some normal things instead.
Impossible, impossible.
And terrible sorrow. Young man, we will deal with you. come tomorrow.
Thank you. later I'll find it.
I have a picture of how it will be on the day I do. Troubles will be through, and I'll be home with you.
One true friend in the universe. and the sky turned
pink.
And then guess what happened? Well,
what do you think? Oh, the things you can think and wonder and dream, far and wide as you dare. When your things have run dry, in the blink of an eye, there's another thing there. If you open your mind, all the things you will find, lighting up together.